The very first of the animal songs. Some people think the title of this song is irrelevant. But it's not irrelevant, it's a hippopotamus.
A bone hippopotamus was standing one day on the banks of the cool Shalimar. He gazed at the bottom as it peacefully lay by the light of the evening star. Away on a hilltop sat combing her hair his fair hippopotamine maid. The hippopotamus was no ignoramus and sang her this sweet serenade. Mud, mud, glorious mud, nothing quite like it for cooling the blood. So follow me, follow, down to the hollow, and there let us wallow in glorious mud. The fair hippopotamus he aimed to entice from her seat on that hilltop above. As she hadn't got a ma to give her advice, came tiptoeing down to her love. Like thunder, the forest re-echoed the sound of the song that they sang as they met. His inamorata adjusted her garter and lifted her voice in duet in Russian.
Gräns, gräns, чудные gräns, лучше средства, как кожная мазь, так возьми свою даму.
Follow me, follow.
И поведи ее в яму.
Down to the hollow.
И там мы окунемся в чудную грязь.
There to improve our cultural relations. I wonder now what am I to say of the scene that ensued by the Shalimar side. They dived all at once with an ear-splitting splosh, then rose to the surface again. A regular army of hippopotami, all singing this haunting refrain. That's you!